This video clip presents how to use the new Move Dimension Point command that's available on the new Pet Palette for dimension points. ArchiCAD 19 now offers Pet Palette commands when you click on the dimension point of a dimension line. The first of these commands is the Move Dimension Point command. Previously, the fastest way to move a dimension point in ArchiCAD was to delete the dimension point, then select the dimension line, and Control or Command click on the new point we wanted to add to the dimension line. With this new Pet Palette command, ArchiCAD 19 makes it easier to perform this action. Click the dimension point you'd like to move. Select the Move Dimension Point command of the Pet Palette, and define a new point for it to dimension. One important thing to note is that if the new point you specify is a node of an element, the Move Dimension Point will stay associative. However, if you specify a point on an element edge or a general location in your project, the Move Dimension Point will become static. To illustrate this, let's move the window and door in the wall. After the move, we can see that the moved dimension point in the upper dimension line remained associative since we specified the center node of the window as its new reference point. We can also see that if we hover our cursor over this dimension point, the related element, the window which it dimensions, becomes highlighted. We can also see that the static dimension checkbox is unchecked for the selected dimension point. However, the moved dimension point in the lower dimension line stayed where it was, because instead of specifying an element node, we specified a generic point on the wall edge, so it became a static dimension point. Also, if we hover our cursor over this dimension point, no related element is highlighted, indicating that it did indeed become a static dimension point. We can also see that the static dimension checkbox is checked for the selected dimension point. So keep this behavior in mind when moving dimension points.